the guys, the Surf 49ers. Today, I will be going back into Io for the interference mission. But before we do that, we're going to go ahead head to the EDZ and go get some exotics from Xur. Because why not?
I bring a message from the Nine.
Let's see where my actual colony is at. 1014. I'll take that.
It is yours now.
27 for the hunters, 224 for Titans, and 27 and 27 for the warlocks, and I get whatever on the whirlpool exotics. See what I get. Aggressive Alpha Loopy.
You fear nothing, Titan. That is
all right.
Good.
Time to go to Io.
Thank you. Savathun's forces attack the cradle. Destroy them. And use the seed to reveal the secrets that sleep within.
Those who don't know, next week we have Iron Banner. That should be fun. Real fun. Oh yeah, and this is the crystal encounters. I'm gonna switch over to my gnawing hunger. And fuse that with this first. It doesn't take any like enhancement shards. Only takes glimmer if it's the same weapon. Is that for my hunter? Is that for my warlock? Okay, I'm good. Egg, yay! Lonely's green. Oh boy. Come on, game. Need a now. Any day now. Come on, game. Just come on, Bungie. Come on. Only this works. Switching. Cycling through what your weapons works, but it looks like it's not. Any day now, you can do it. Oh boy, come on, Bungie. Oh, there we go. One down. One to go. Master Weave. Minus Master Weave. Matter Weave. Whatever.
Oh.
so.
Is malice not enough?
I need a solar. This will do. Oh, dang it. Dead, killed. Yep. Turns that big guy. To Eris. Got some glimmer back. Hold on 1 second, I gotta try something. Excuse me, again. Wait.
Nokris. This construction is white. Not like the color, but the absence of color. An indistinct void, overexposed sameness of a thing long dead. The white of bleached bone. Of the traveler. This is a simple message. Eggshell. The term carries all the impermanence and fragility you would expect. The darkness sees the traveler as something keeping us isolated from the outside world. It is a barrier we are meant to outgrow and break through.
All right, let's head back to the Drifter. We got our pinnacle gear. Yay. Yawn. I have three out of 14 done. So each, every Tuesday will be the reset for doing the small little interference missions. Well, I shouldn't say small because they're huge missions, but.
If I see you.
N32. Ew. That's like a huge boost in my armor too. And at least it's a whole fast armor, so
this is probably the one place in the universe you wouldn't think of.
I don't know why I said that, but whatever. Ooh, 10:35, look at that.
Ow. Decoder online. If it jams up,
I probably need to eat something
like
after
most
this.
Things in life.
25, 10, 25. Okay. Why? Okay. Good job, Gay.
Set up shop somewhere nearby.
Good job giving me the same stuff over and over. Yay, I sure do love getting the same stuff. It's my birthday. Not really. I'm just pretending. It's my birthday. I get crap. Thanks, Gabe. I could probably put that into my other night watch. It's much stronger than the other one. Let me go check. Run. Going up the stairs, going down the stairs, going up the stairs, going down the stairs. I had to do that yesterday. Stock up on groceries, of course. That's why everyone's going up the stairs, going down the stairs, going up the stairs, going down the stairs. I don't even know why I'm trying to sing that, but whatever. And it's going to... Yep, loading screen. I do it. So in that case, I walked away. Wow, look at all those names. There we go. Oh, that guy died.
There is hope for humanity yet.
Hi there.
Where's that at? Huh, I can infuse that.
Done, done, done. Name Guardian. Oh dear, oh dear. A5550.
All right, gotta put those exotics into my vault and head back to orbit. Thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry that I was coughing, but I got through it. And I still feel like coughing, but that's personal issues. It's good to laugh at yourself. Make sure you guys rate, comment, and subscribe. If you don't, the darkness will swallow you whole. And yes, I'm referring to the darkness by the darkness in Destiny, so. In the universe of Destiny, so. Yeah, subscribe, or the darkness will swallow you whole. Or consume you, I don't know. But. Stay tuned for the next time I do this, which will be probably on a Wednesday or on a Thursday, depending on what time I want to actually do it. Today I decided to do it today, on a Friday. Who knows? When I'll do it. See you guys, Starside. Later.